press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free.
Hi there and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to transfer your iPhone contacts from your iPhone to another iPhone or to another Android phone. Now for this one, we are going to use an application called MC Backup. You can search for this application in App Store and then install it. I have already installed the application, so I will open the app. Now once you open this application, it will detect the total number of contacts which are present in your iPhone. After that, select Backup. Now the backup process has been finished and you can send the backup data to your email. Now I will enter the email address here. Now select send. You can see a message: the backup process completed successfully. Please check your inbox. Select OK. Now you need to take the phone where you want to import the contact. Suppose this is another iPhone where I want to import the contact. Then what I will do is I will open the email which Now what I have to do is I will open the email in this phone where I have sent the data. So let me go ahead and open the email. So I had sent the backup contact to my Gmail account and this is the email. So I will go ahead and open this email. Scroll down and this is the contact which I had backed up and sent in my Gmail address. I will open it. Now I will select add all 131 contact and then select add all 131 contact. So if I select this contact, then all the contact will be saved in my iPhone. So this is how you can transfer contact from one iPhone to another iPhone. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.